And we are just getting an update to our top story of the day. That breaking news from the Lenawee County Sheriff's Office. It has now identified the drowning victim at Devil's Lake as 39-year-old Thomas Oleary of Sylvania. Oleary disappeared around 2 yesterday afternoon. Search teams found his body just after 5 o'clock tonight. Investigators say he fell into the water while getting ready to go tubing with his daughter. She was wearing a life vest, but he was not. He never returned to the surface.